right now it's more clean because of the pandemic and everything. Right. The people don't come in the evenings a lot. But otherwise, before the pandemic, it used to be really unclean. But the DMC workers used to clean it every day. And because of them, it's actually really clean. Otherwise, every evening, many people come here and they litter a lot, especially plastic, because there are stalls that sell food and drinks. So litter's all around the beach. So individually, a person should not litter, and they should reuse as much as possible, and also they should reduce the amount of plastic because it's going in the ocean and the fish are dying. And also recycling is an option, but that is very costly. So in countries like India, recycling is not an option and not everybody can afford it. But I think recycling should be more available for everyone.